came to Pakistan in 2019 over the Kunjara Pass from China and cycled the Karakoram Highway through Hunza, Gilgit-Baltistan, down towards Islamabad. The Chinese don't let you cycle over the border. So there is a stretch of 175 kilometers that you have to take a bus. My bike was completely black. In fact, her name was Black Betty, but now I've had to change her name. She's now Betty, Queen of the Mountains. When I first came into Pakistan, I was on Kunjara Pass. A gentleman came to say hello to me and my friend, and Mr. Khan is his name. I told him about my passion for the truck art and that I was thinking about getting my bike painted. Anyway, he kindly took me to the truck artist and he gifted the paint job to me. So now I have this gift from my dear friend, Mr. Khan, and a permanent souvenir of Pakistan. People here love to dance, especially the men. I see cars on the side of the street, you know, all the men get out of the car, they turn the radio on and they start dancing. It's fantastic. I think Pakistani people could have a party anywhere. One of the things that I like most about Pakistan, the mountains are so majestic, and of course the people. People are the most hospitable people on the planet so far, I think. I just need to be standing in a street, maybe looking a little bit lost, and people will come up to me and offer assistance. I really cannot thank people of Pakistan enough for all the hospitality. Yeah, more shukriya.